You may now begin your presentation.
Our business line 10 can be divided into two kinds of products. To introduce the first business item, which is manual product, there are two forms of manual product, which is pallet form and palletized form. We plan to produce 10 kg of pallet form of manual for supply to farm. And the other form is 1 kg of palletized form for family use to fulfill the increasing demand for indoor plants.
To tell you about second by 10, we made mini pot as a derivative product of manual in order to maximize economical benefit of manual. And we participated in many bazaars to earn profit. We had at the same time, we had a campaign of changing the people's negative perception toward abandoned dogs and dog shelter.
We established the distribution channel for sale of our business item.
In order to expand the distribution channel of the derivative product of manure, which is mini-pot, we regularly participated in free market and also sold the product at the bazaar, which was hosted by Ligori. And through this bazaar, we made a profit of 780,000 won by selling 156 mini-pots.
To strengthen the competitiveness of manure product, we added coffee ground into manure.
Adding coffee grounds increase the amount of nitrogen and organic matter of manure that helps plants grow. And also, coffee grounds play a role of preventing bad smell of manure. Thus, this overall process greatly contributes to improving the quality of manure product.
Another main problem of dog shelter is shortage of labor.
We ease the manager's burden of operation through regular volunteering work and social service program in our university. As a result, a manager could have more time to discuss on the project and with an empowerment of our project beneficiary.
Currently, we are in the progress of volunteering work program with the support of Korean University Council for Social Service and Samsung Life Insurance Employees Connected Social Service.
This diagram is what we have done in this project.
We came to know about Ansong Cheonggangmungju Private Dog Shelter through Kara, which is former Korea Animal Rights Advocate. And in order to solve the financial problem of dogs retrieve dog shelter, we established the composting process of the treatment.
In this process, we were sponsored by a village company with fermentation and palletizing machine.
Moreover, we participated in mentoring program which allowed us to get useful advice on this project from Samsung KPMG mentors. And also, we had a consultation on composting process from Dr. Jung Ma-ha from Rural Research Development.
These are our activities.
Our team will make new distribution channels for manual product. One of the channels is farm nearby Gwangyo Mountain and Gyeonggangmungju Abandoned Dogs Shelter, and the other channel is University Campus to make a stable profit.
Our second plan is to fulfill other private abandoned dog shelters' needs.
We will spread this solution not only to the Gyeonggangmungju Abandoned Dogs Shelter, but also to other shelters.
Now, we are going to show you the video of the manager of Gyeonggangmungju Abandoned Dogs Shelter. Every month. And this will improve the environment of the abandoned dog shelter.
As a social impact, we will improve the environment of the shelter by installing soundproof walls around the shelter. And also, we will change the negative perception of people toward the shelter by supplying manure of dog excrement to neighbor farms.
By doing so, the manager of abandoned dog shelter would be able to not only ease the burden of operating shelter, but also improve the quality of life.
As an environmental effect, due to composting process, we can reduce the soil pollution caused by buried dog excrement. And also, we can alleviate the local government's problem of disposing animals' excrement.
With this three impact, we would be able to create source of income and improve the environment of the Panggang-gongju abandoned dog shelter.
The project Makgulire.
As our target consumer, since it was easy for us to contact them.
When you analyze the consuming pattern of students in university, we found out that they are greatly influenced by taste and price of the product. So, as you already mentioned before, there was no taste problem since we already went through blind tests. Therefore, through this process, we realized that university students are our suitable target consumer due to taste and price of the product.
Because of this reason, we hold a demonstration of swan makgeolli and temporary events in university. And from this event, we made a profit 2.4 million won. However, there was no sustainable demand of makgeolli.
Secondly, in order to sell a new target market, we geographically divided market into Swan City and demographically divided into segments. As a result, we set a group of 40s and 50s as our new target consumer since they have sustainable demand for makgeolli.
While we were in the progress, we could know about Brand Story, which is a consultant team that have been made for vitalizing the traditional market in Swan City and promoting traditional makgeolli.
Brand Story was working for improving the recognition of traditional wine in Swan City. So, through this opportunity, this team and Brand Story had a common goal, which is promoting the Swan makgeolli.
Also, we are financially supported by Brand Story with aid of 4 million won to promote the traditional market and traditional makgeolli in Swan City.
With the financial support of Brand Story, we hold a demonstration of Swan makgeolli and contact restaurant and store near Gwanggyo Mountain, which is very popular mountain in Gyeonggi Province.
We started to sell Swan makgeolli near Gwanggyo Mountain once a week because there are high demands of makgeolli from mountain climbers. These activities allows us not only popularize the Swan makgeolli that is only remaining in Swan City, but also increase the demand of Swan makgeolli.
In addition, we contacted the publishing company and broadcasting company in order to continuously expose Swan makgeolli to Swan citizens.
Now, we are going to show you interview video of the manager of Swan Brewery while we are on the project.
학생들이 강의를 해서 같이 하니까 공부가 좀 됐어. 그리고 강교산이라는 데가 엄청 많잖아. 사람들 다 강교산으로 가잖아. 거기 강교산에 가면 강교산에 가면 수업학교가 있다. 나는 그거를 이렇게 공부해 준 거에 대해서 나는 너무 재밌고 힘들었는데 거기 강교산 거기 하나 가지고 학생들이 가지고 공부된 거에 대해서 이미 큰 거네.
Through these activities, we brought economical, social, environmental effect.
As an economical impact, we earned 2.76 million won by selling Swan makgeolli to university students and holding tasting events near Gwanggyo Mountain. With the marketing strategies we mentioned before, we are going to increase the fixed profit, that is 360,000 won. Rather than temporary profit. Thus, by doing so, the manager would be able to increase the amount of sustainable profit from 360,000 won to 1.44 million won.
As a social impact, the manager's business mind has been changed since the manager was mainly focused on improving the quality of product, but now she realized the importance of the product. She realized the importance of marketing in the business field. On top of that, the manager's business mind allowed us to contribute to maintaining the traditional culture in a Swan City by donating 5% of profit that comes from sales of Swan makgeolli.
This means that our project beneficially started to realize the importance of product recognition among Swan citizens and have activated you toward increasing the sales of Swan makgeolli.
As an environmental impact, currently, we are trying to use plastic boxes instead of paper boxes that occurred during the distribution process of the product. Through this process, we would be able to contribute to the environment by saving the waste of unnecessary resources.
Thus, our team achieved two goals at the same time. which are changing business model to embrace manager and creating a source of income for Danny Swan City.
Thank you. Your time has expired. Judges, please join me in thanking the team number 3.